They say that you can't walk on the sidewalks downtown in any major city with a Trump hotel without walking on the bones of slaves. Dear Donald Trump, this poem is not about race. This poem is about feet. Look down at your feet. No, really, look down at them. Or don't. When's the last time you remembered to remember your feet? You'll remember that your feet have 26 different bones in each of them. A quarter of all the bones in your body were dedicated and designed to building your foundation. You got a lot of places to go. And oh, the places you will go. When you walk, 33 different joints come together to help to get you to where you are dreaming and keep dreaming. When's the last time you remember to thank them for the fields that they have carried you through and the waters they refuse to let you drown in before kicking you back to the sunlight, back to the air, back where they walk, up where they roam, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. I wish I could be part of that world. I don't think this poem is about race. My feet remind me that I am, was, a professional ballet dancer. So I remember them being held up to the sky like a god before plummeting to the earth to save the rest of the body in a perfect pirouette, and then tendouing into a glissade, allowing the entire body to look effortless. I didn't say that right. What I meant to say was that Donald, the bones that we walk over daily belong to black ballet dancers, who were strung up like a god before plummeting to the earth and then tendouing into a glissade, allowing their entire death to look effortless. You are strong enough to make the rest of us fear you like a god, but you are the original. Where the rest of the body come from, you were thrown into shackles, but they could not suffocate you. You were carried into seas, but they could not drown you. Asked to hold up and build up this one-man world, my forefathers told us you are just feet. You will only ever be feet. This is not a metaphor. This is a reminder. This poem is about race, about feet, about feet, about feet, about feet walking on sidewalks powdered with the bones of blacks, offering us their backs so that we can get to our jobs. Of cops choking concrete corners, of the media asking us why was the sidewalk there in the first place. The sidewalks don't have mouths, so they can't say things like hands up, don't shoot, I was on my way to work, I can't breathe. And if they could, would we have even listened? And I'm sorry that I had to drive over your asphalt covered in blood to realize Black Lives Matter. This was never about race. I didn't think it was about race. It wasn't supposed to be about race. I thought it was just about feet. Getting us to where we are going. But how can we get anywhere worth going without first recognizing how we got there? How we got here in the first place.